Hello lovelies, today I wanted to show you how I achieve bushy thick eyebrows like models. If you want to achieve the same look, then please keep on watching. To start with the brows, take a spoolie and start brushing the brow upwards. This helps to see the shape of the brows more clearly. Then I take a small angular brush and press it between my fingers to make it flat. This gives a sharp and precise lines. I just use a dark brown eyeshadow, nothing fancy, and just start making straight lines under the brows as you can see here. Then do the same from middle of the brow till the tail and with straight angle fill it up. Keep the brush angular and vertically pull it upwards on the front of the brows and switch it up with vertical stroke. Then I'll use my spoolie again and brush upwards and make sure nothing is patchy and the shadow is blended out properly. After applying mascara, whatever is left in the wand, I use that to coat the eyebrow in upwards direction like so. Do it very light-handedly and make sure there are no clumps. The last and final step to seal the deal is to use a hair gel. I take a little bit on my finger and apply it on the spoolie and brush the hair upwards. This will set the brow hair the way you direct it. So make sure you brush the hair upwards for the bushy look. For the other way, you can use an eyebrow pencil. Start with the same way with brushing eyebrow hair upwards. Make sure your pencil is sharp enough and start from the middle in a straight line till the front and fill in the brow in light strokes. And then continue doing light feathery strokes on the front. Repeat the same process of gel on the spoolie and brushing the hair upwards and setting it. So guys, this is how I do feathery bushy brows like models. It is really easy and simple to do and you don't need too many fancy brow products. If you guys like this tutorial and the way I do the eyebrows, please feel free to share your pictures with me. You can DM me your pictures or tag me on Instagram. I will love to see your creations. My Instagram handle will be down below in the description box. Hope you guys like this video and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.